Welcome to Awabe. Once a stray dog while searching for food came to a butcher's shop. There he got a bone with some meat on it. So, he lifted it and ran to a safe place to enjoy it at ease. He chewed the bone for a very long time and this made him quite thirsty. So, he went to a river to quench his thirst. It took the bone along, as it was worried that some other dog might not take it away. As the dog stood on a bridge across the river, it looked around to see if it could safely put the bone down while it quenched its thirst. By chance, he saw his reflection in the water from over the bridge. He could not follow that it was his shadow. Rather, he thought it to be another dog with a bone in his mouth. Being greedy by nature, he wanted that bone too. So, he barked at the other dog, hoping to scare it into giving it that bone. But alas! The bone that he held in its mouth fell into the river. The end.